It's always fun when Arizona hosts or visits. Yeah, shoot, it doesn't matter. This time it's in Tucson on Saturday. Three great freshmen for Sean Miller's team. Nico Mannion, Josh Green, Zeke Nagy. How long will they play in Tucson? Bottom line is these are athletes averaging a combined 45 points a game. A special freshman for Bobby Hurley and Jalen House. House colder shooting lately, but 23 steals is like Velcro with regard to defense. But what upperclassmen are important? Remy Martin, nearly 18 points a game. Romello White, last six games, a double-double, 15 points, 14 rebounds. And then Sean Miller on the other side has to look to chase Jeter because they'll be keying on Zeke Nagy. And Jeter, his last seven games, he's been great. A great December, the transfer from Duke. It's Saturday. It's in Tucson. It's on the Pac-12 Network at 6:30 Pacific.